There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just you wait and see. There'll be love and laughter and peace ever after tomorrow when the world is free. The shepherd will tend his sheep, the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just you wait and see.
London. The Air Ministry have just issued the following communique. In the early hours of this morning, a force of Lancasters of Bomber Command, led by Wing Commander G.P. Gibson, DSO, DFC, attacked with mines the dams of the Myrna and Sauber reservoirs. These control two-thirds of the water storage capacity of the Ruhr Basin. Reconnaissance later established that the Myrna Dam had been breached over a length of 100 yards and that the power station below had been swept away by the resulting floods. The Ada Dam, which controls the headwaters of the Weser and Fulda valleys and operates several power stations, was also attacked and was reported as breached. Photographs show the river below the dam in full flood. The attacks were pressed home from a very low level with great determination and coolness in the face of fierce resistance. 8 of the Lancasters are missing.